Hey guys, it's Gino again, and I'll give you 4,000 in there again. Money's not in that door. There's money, but we can't go in any of those doors, which is odd. Here's everything. Okay. We've joined a party again. Okay, letter. Now, this is going to be a really long speech that I am not going to read out. Instead, I will let you guys read it. Because I don't feel like it. It's literally a ringer. It's a shock to hear him speaking. Oh, you could have talked? Why didn't you talk then? If you could have talked, why didn't you? Like, seriously, I thought you were on mute. Huh. Well, if we must hear it. So the sync bug's gonna memorize everything. We just hit a world. So this is a different world. The world was destroyed by people. So these people escaped the old world. Yep. Giant dragon, huh? Interesting. Yeah, I understand it. Interesting. I see. Interesting. So it's because he was taller. Makes sense. Interesting. It's pretty interesting. Porky. Damn it, Porky. Sigh. Yeah, I know about Porky. I played Earthbound, I know about him. Locria. So we need to pull the needle. So the last needle is here. Everyone is lending his their support. So now we're gonna get the stink bug. Stink bug's memory. Now what I'm going to do is say why you will see. I'm actually not saving it. Okay. I'm gonna save it. You will see why. I'm only level 45, wow. I am under-leveled as hell. You would. You would too. Keep using Omega. We won. Geno's on level 46. Chemic's on level 45. I bet one of them gets a fever, which completely fucks over my plans. Okay, you made up for the miss by getting a smash, okay. Cave is now level 43. Kinda wish I could run these over already. Get the combo. Got a secret herb. I got a hot spring. I'm gonna heal now. Let me run. Really? I'm feeling feverish. So I'm gonna get rid of the fever. Magnet Omega. Please? Damn. She turned around. And he's dead. Now, I hope you're prepared for boss time. 1,000,008 keys. We're gonna be fighting facade. No, Geno is gonna be our healer, and also the person who does shield. He has high shield. You, Starstorm. You, Smoke Bomb. You, Saltwater Gun. For your first release. I'm just really need right now anyway. Do the second part of the fight. Yes. Stop, stop. Starstorm. And we beat a Starstorm already. Hello. But now I put up a PSR shield. Under beta. So yeah, we're both all of our ones are doing PSI. He can now use PSI. With physical attacks this turn. Fire come back, motherfucker! This is your RPK. What? He used PK Starstorm? Die! That's good at least. That's not. Just die. Please die. Please die. You would. Well, we lost. We lost horribly. Die already, Kamek. No, don't need to. Oh, you douche. Memory setting. We'll do this right again. You gotta be me. Damn it, you have enough even for that, though. Nope. I'm gonna withdraw RGP and buy shit. We don't need the DCMC stuff anymore. That's all we can do with that. So now we have a bunch of live noodles. Fuck. Let's turn it to the end now. Okay, actually, hold on. Yep. I'm not going into this without full power. There we go. There is a reason for this. Okay. I made it up here. With full power. Live life noodles. Salt water, Oh, sweet, first turn. Dude, a dazzling light, really? Really, game? Awesome. First one down. Yeah, I know this. before I put a PSI. Oh man. We'll do that next year at least. Motherfucking star storm. I hate this fight. Why am I grinding to level 50? This asshole is tough. I'm giving him everything. Using Zidane's other shit. Oh, wow. Yeah, we know. Here's your PSI shit. Use the restroom. You fucking what? Using any more PSI. Bitch. I'm gonna fuck off Gino. You mother humper. Fuck you. Okay, going off screen and grinding the fuck out of my levels. See you later.